Imagine people asking for milk and be like, hey, your mama, give me your titties.
Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
Taz still asks his mother for titty milk.
Oh god, imagine breastfeeding your child. Like, up until they're like,
just,
at this age.
Just, no, I thought Pravin was gonna be like, hey, imagine breastfeeding your child, fucking degenerate.
at this age, like, motherfucker's 19.
Hold on, senor, without me?
Your POV is so young and your dad offers you nut juice, what do you do?
Run. Run. Just run.
Turns out on the spectrum, he's gonna be like, I smell nut juice. Fucking Uncle Rob.
Tastes like pretzels.
Wait, what? Wait, what?
Why, have you never had a pretzel? They're pretty nice.
I have, but you said they taste like pretzels.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
why did the whole server just go quiet? What the fuck? Out of all the things I said in my whole lifetime, that's the one that got you guys most confused.
Yeah, because we want to know, how do you know what nut juice tastes like, bro?
Bro, how do you not know what a pretzel tastes like? What the fuck?
No, we're asking you, how do you know what nut juice tastes like?
Bro, we don't just, pretzels just bro, you can literally get a free sample of pretzels at fucking exchange. Come on, man.
We know that, but our question is, why do you know what nut juice tastes like, though?
Yeah,
why did you compare to pretzels specifically?
we don't want pretzels taste like. We just want to know why you know what nut juice tastes like.
Yeah, it tastes like pretzels, isn't it?
Yeah, but why do you know how it tastes like? That's what we want to know.
We asked Taz, how do you know what nut juice tastes like? And he explains what pretzels taste like. Taz, do you understand how gay that sounds?
How are pretzels gay? Tell me.
Because you compared it to fucking nut juice. Why do you know what nut juice tastes like?
Why?
Mario's just sadly just laughing for this, but he can't.
Yo, bro, Mario's in public. He literally can't say a word, or else people are gonna be like, yo, what the fuck? I didn't know nut juice tastes like pretzels. Yo, what the fuck?
None of us knew that nut juice tastes like pretzels.
If I even react to, like, what you man are saying right now,
Taylor looks you're gonna get.
Bro, Taylor, which one of the
one
you don't
know? Yeah,
buddy. I've had pretzels a long time. I can't remember what they taste like.
But Taz.
Yeah.
When's the last time you had nut juice?
You know what, Simon? You know what?
And what type of pretzel did it taste like?
You know what? You know what, Simon? You're right. It has been a while since I had a pretzel. Yo, there's also nutcracker dip. That must taste like,
Shut the fuck up.
What do you mean? You sent the nut juice in the fucking Discord? What do you mean?
Why are you doing a lot of Burberry accents recently?
Who likes premium nut juice?
Taz.
See, even Sunrise is thinking about, he's thinking about the future. He's not just thinking about nut juice, he's thinking about premium nut juice. You get me?
Shut the fuck up.
See, you should be more like Sarawa. He's an innovator.
He's an innovator. Like, you just break fucking accent midway through. Like, what the fuck?
He's an innovator.
What if I just apply for the FBI?
No, they're gonna get you in.
That joke was so stupid. Sarah nearly had a stroke.
I'm not gonna lie, I coughed myself laughing at that fucking joke. That's how bad it was. That was a cough.
So anyway, pretzel flavors. What's your favorite?
Oh, for fuck's sake, we're back to this.
I mean, Taz's favorite flavor is not juice.
I'm never gonna ask for a fucking pretzel ever again. As long as I fucking live, right? I'm never asking for a pretzel.
Dude,
bro, like, you, like, imagine taking a fucking pretzel, right? You're after like fucking 25 years, we all do our own thing. Just fucking PTSD hits you. Taz like, yo, guys, who likes nut juice pretzel stuff?
Just have a seizure on the floor.
Bro, your fucking child's just fucking crying because he thinks he's gonna lose a parent because of your fucking stupid PTSD. Thinking that Taz is not juicing taste like pretzels.
In the present, right now, what is your favorite pretzel flavor?
I'm not gonna fucking answer that. No,
why not?
What's your favorite pretzel flavor, huh? Is it cinnamon and cum? Or is it like, what the fuck is it?
Wow, huh? You're really good at naming flavors.
Gee, where are you man getting these pretzels?
He's sounds proper excited.
Mario, why do you sound like you're trying to find it?
Yeah.
You said that line way too enthusiastically.
Gee, because if I find out some guy is selling fucking cinnamon and cum pretzels, I'm going to knock him out, gee.
Yeah. And then...
After you eat the pretzel.
Yeah. And then you take the pretzels so you can get it for free, innit?
You can see my man, he's going to eat the whole tray. Next, he's pregnant.
Next week, we just see Mario pregnant.
Hold on, man, they're with triplets.
They come on all fucking three flavors, fucking vanilla.
Different races.
They come out fucking white, black, and Asian.
Yeah. They come in different races. The triplets are different races.
One comes out British. One comes out African American. One comes out Cantonese. I just wants his dick sucked, that's what it is.
Come on,
Zara, you wouldn't.
Nah, it's true.
but not my friend.
So autistic! Oh my god!
Fucking, imagine getting your dick sucked and the bitch that reaches out for your pretzels afterwards, like, fuck off.
You got
cool with it, I got more where that came from. Nah, but do you man get it? Because it's come in the pretzels, and then obviously you pack the cup.
Shut the fuck up, bro.